Yo guys, we about to break his ankle. Watch this. What is going on, you guys? It's your boy Geronimo back here playing Assassin's Creed Origins. I forgot where we left off, but this is where I'm at now. Y'all like that dive? Y'all give me 10 for that dive? I get that 10? Yeah, Lila, when?
What are you doing now?
Climbing.
And it's escaping.
Scooty, will you?
Fine. Let me know when you get
to the top.
I got you. Oh, you guys like that little slide? Up we go.
I'm going
through the webs. We go. Imagine I have to run through that in real life, bro. Yo, that shit will go all up in your mouth. We made it.
Adding IS DNA to the chamber.
It'll take time to sequence. You won't be able to sync with her memories right away.
Teabag.
You always are.
Snake. What if he was not the last?
Of course, he was the last.
They are all dead.
Justice is done.
If there's any question,
Apollodorus will know.
He knows all.
Where will I find this man who knows so much?
He is with Cleopatra.
But find his man. You guys see those honey buns? Bro, what is this? This look like a lot of Kool-Aid. Yo, they got all types of flavors up in here. About to make it nighttime up in here. And there he is.
Apollodorus.
You there?
Are you here to kill me or to be my friend?
Friend.
Pike of Siwa.
Then your help, please. I've killed Eudoros.
Well done.
Well done.
He was the snake.
He was the snake, yes?
Man to man by
man. To man by there's much you have yet to understand.
Man to man.
Man to man. I need an answer.
I must take the measure of you first.
Rescue the masters and recover the scroll.
And then I will
know if you're
the same nose. Let's go, Senna. I'm pretty sure Senna took that one guy out. My son Senna sending fires out here, boy. Alright, guys, we finally made it. What's good, homie?
Here's your precious papyrus.
Well done, Bayek.
Well done, Bayek.
I see you are,
a capable man.
Someone I may be able to trust.
Of course, bro. Of course. Yo, we out here, bro. We out here.
She will be grateful to you for keeping the communication secret.
She's at my estate.
Yo, we out here doing big things. Big things, you heard? Get on the mountain, bro. Shut up.
And murderers.
They will certainly
come after you.
So be it.
Can I ask why you wanted your daughter's dead?
As you know,
your father's brother, Ptolemy, is too young. My will be a strong leader. I must meet and approve of you. She can be particular.
Yo, bro, move. You're in the way.
When you approach the queen, bend your knee in deference.
Speak only in reply.
Yours is not to question, but to answer.
Son of a, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Do not be distracted
by the festivities.
She has a large entourage,
and they like to amuse themselves.
Sometimes to excess.
Speak clearly.
In measured tones.
I cannot wait.
He was chatting.
This way.
I like what's going on. The baddie Cleopatra.
With anyone, as long as they agree to be executed in the morning.
What the hell?
Damn!
like
he was well satisfied with his bargain.
Who is this toothsome fellow?
In Mehoto Eknebsheve.
My queen, this is...
It is a generous offer.
But I've already pledged my life
to this woman.
Aye, you have chosen well.
Come,
we have much to discuss.
The Yo, she was trying to take.
Celebrate, my friends.
Yo, she was trying to take. Yo, she's trying to take him from her. Yo, he was like, nah, bro. Dub. That's a dub.
Pashremta. Meet Aya and Bayek. They put an early end to Eudoros.
Delightful.
You are joining our efforts then.
We do not know what your efforts are.
Eudoros was a member of the Order of Ancients. They are responsible for my exile. They tore me from my throne.
And why should I care about them?
The snake has many heads. Those heads make up the order.
This snake is the man who killed my son.
It's not so simple.
What are they talking about?
I don't know. They must know something.
The Order of Ancients seeks to control all Egypt. Ptolemy is but their puppet.
Where, you know, she got that badonkadonk.
We have informants in each region. But they have been unable to touch the order.
Across Egypt, mysterious forces work against us. For instance, here, in the Nile Delta, the endless sands swallow up whole villages, yet a malignant human force moves with them. That force is one of the Order of Ancients, called the Scarab.
And over here, in most sacred Giza,
a shadowy figure called the Hyena controls all that occurs. What is certain is that Giza is the land of death
and loss.
And loss.
And then there's Memphis.
All is cast in my land. Even the sacred Apis bull himself. One called the Lizard has worked a sort of diabolical power.
So the snake is the Order of Ancients.
Yes. Eudoros was known as the Hippo.
You are right, my love.
He was not the last one.
All of these are.
When the Order wants something, as in Siwa,
it does not hesitate
to crush all in its path.
For Siwa. Now Fayum. It is the most oppressive region in all of Egypt.
Where the crocodile wields cruel power,
the denizens live in constant fear. That is the fate that awaits all Egypt
if we fail to stop the order.
What the hell?
We need decisive action.
It is time for assassinations.
Protector of the true Pharaoh of Egypt.
So it shall be.
Tonight.
We drink.
Celebrate.
Make love.
Tomorrow.
I'm liking these cutscenes. Just went Super Saiyan. I like how the level up system is in this game, and the create and how you create your class and everything. Well, not your class, but you know what I mean.
Bruh. All
right, guys. I think I'm gonna end it here. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, comment, guys. And I'll be back tomorrow with some more gameplay. Peace.